We are on day 20 and we are having some breakthroughs happening. You see this little guy? Hey, guy. See that little beak? There we got one. It's going to be our first one coming through. He's ready to come out. You can hear his little peeping too. And then that one, we also have, see the shell right there, that little guy, and I think got a couple more. It's hard to see them. We got up this one right there, and then this guy over here on the side. It's ready to come out. You can hear them. Probably that little one. He's got a piece of his shell out. I can't really tell if anybody else is. We should have some people here in the morning light. Maybe poking through. Nope, I think that one. Oh, yep, there's another one. This one right... where you at? Right there, you can see that peck. So we have at least six starting to break through, making their little pee noises. Looks like that guy might be the first. His little beak. Thinking that might be a black australorp. See a little black in there. Could be a gray. We'll see tomorrow.